The Uganda People's Congress Party has today eulogized the fallen Dokolo District Woman Member of Parliament, the late Cecilia Barbara Atim Ogwal. UPC Party President Jimmy Akena described the late as a determined lady who served as the voice of the UPC Party.
Many of you may not know is that she tried to contest for a parliamentary seat in 1980, was not successful in the primaries, was able to raise concern, the primaries were repeated, it still did not work. It is not until the party president assured her that there's other duties which can be done outside of parliament. But her determination to be in parliament continued, and when she got to parliament, her record is readily available.
On the other hand, Akena decried tendencies that seek to dig negativity upon the dead.
In Africa, you don't talk ill of the dead. You don't talk ill of the dead. And as a human being, we all have our negative sides. And there are those who you will struggle to find something nice to say about. But not Cecilia, but there's enough of what we can say of our positive contributions.
Akena called for an improved health system in the country, urging the government to strengthen health care.
We must do more to strengthen our health services to deal with such matters. Each time we're having this crisis, we're rushing abroad at the last moment, but a PET scan can be able to determine much earlier and give us the right interventions. I hope that those who are charged with the health, maintaining the health of citizens of Uganda, can take due notice and not wait for another crisis where we start to talk again, but soon thereafter we forget what took place.
During the 1980s, when multi-party politics were sweeping, Cecilia stood firm for the party. Akena encouraged all politicians to leave such a remarkable legacy.
We recognize and accept the great contribution Cecilia Ogwal made while in the party, but also recognize that she had moved on to the Forum for Democratic Change. I also pass my condolences to the Forum for Democratic Change for losing such a versatile and leader who is recognized not only in Uganda but across Africa for her determination.
Akena recognized Cecilia's contribution on what and where the UPC should have gone. He appreciated the UPC forefathers for putting women at the forefront, which gave Cecilia a chance to lead in a number of spheres back then and was able to deliver. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.